Hello, today I'm in Hyundai i30. In this video I'll show you how to enable invisible rear windshield heating. In the beginning, let's take a look at the climate control panel and then simply press rear button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.